Tap on the units you usually use to weigh this weight. You're right, but it is also proper to use grams in the metric system.